Hi, everybody. This week we are in sunny central Oregon in a city called Bend, and we're going to be trying two new establishments. One is Kefi, and one is Miyagi Ramen. Saying goodbye to gluten does not mean saying goodbye to great food and great taste.
So please like this video, share.
So let's say you're heading to Bend, Oregon to get some epic skiing, epic hiking, but you also want some epic eats. One of the best places you're going to want to come to is over here in the old Mill District area, and we're here at Miyagi Ramen. So let's go in and get some food.
It is a pretty lively place. It's got nice lively music going on. They got some outdoor seating. They got indoor seating, stools, sit down. They got cool artwork on the walls. The kitchen's right there so you can see it perfectly. They got beers, spirits, sodas, water. They do have a gluten-free chicken katsu, but it's in a shared fryer, so I'm being a celiac, I'm going to just avoid that. But like all their ramens can be completely made gluten-free, and waiting on that. But while I'm waiting, I got my dragon cider, and it's going to taste really good. That's actually really, really good. So hopefully my ramen will be here very soon.
An interesting fact about Miyagi Ramen, it was named after Miyagi. No, not that Miyagi. This Miyagi, Miyagi Prefecture, known for its rich ramen culture.
Oh my God, this is looking so amazing, folks. Oh, it smells delightful. So, I don't know if you can actually see it well. Move my camera up so you guys can see it better. So we got corn, we got nori, we got basically looks like really thick cut bacon. This is akamatsu, I think is what it was called. It's got a soft boiled egg in there, which is amazing. Seems like it's really weird. I got my normal chopsticks at home and I forgot to bring them. Those noodles are really, really good. It's got nori, which is basically seaweed. Good quality. Because I've had bad nori, which was just horrible. This is a really good quality one. And if you haven't really had nori, you can try it in some ramen. They got it in sushi rolls. That was the first place when I ever tried one. This is their pork. That's really good. Scallions. I think this is ginger. I literally forgot what it was. But I'll have the ingredients of what it was down below. Oh no, that was bamboo shoot. That's right. And some of you are like, bamboo shoot? No, it's actually really, really good. It's kind of like texture of a shredded carrot, slightly softened. Then there's corn. I'm gonna try this with a little bit of this soup. That is really, really tasty soup and broth. Has a great umami flavor. You can taste garlic in there. You got mushrooms in there. I mean, the flavor is just complex, but very simple at the same time. Really, really good. Mm.
So I'm going to finish this in private, but definitely you want to check out Miyagi Ramen in Bend, Oregon. This place is a must stop place if you're ever coming into Bend to go skiing, hiking, biking, waterboarding, cliff climbing. It's a mecca for all of that. Definitely have to come down here to the Old Mill District and definitely check out this place because the food is awesome. The people are very friendly. And, I mean, it's just the 100% no-lose scenario when you come here. Okay. So remember what we say here at Goodbye Gluten. Saying goodbye to gluten does not mean say goodbye to great food and great taste. Have a great day.
Today we are in Bend, Oregon. We're right off of Highway 97 near the Mountain View Mall, and we are getting ready to go to dinner at Kefi. It is Greek-inspired food. It has a wide variety of a gluten-free menu, so let's go see what we have.
The place is fresh and inviting, and it lives up to its name of Kefi Fresh. In the Greek culture, Kefi means joy, high spirits, and a passion for food, dance, and life. Now, this place has the new world's fast-paced attitude with the old world's taste and culture. So all you have to do is choose your ingredients, it gets wrapped up, and you're out the door. Just remember to tell them that you're gluten-free. So she is making, I guess, my gyro? What would you call it? Oh, okay.
We're going to get some toppings over here.
About four toppings for you.
How many?
Four.
Four? I will take lettuce.
The romaine or the mixed greens?
Mixed greens, fine. The red onions, peppercini.
The raw or the pickled onions?
Raw, please. And a little bit of feta cheese.
I got a Belgian meal with a brown rice base. Brown rice. I have the marinated steak, the feta cheese, cucumbers, and grape tomatoes. I have a side of tzatziki sauce, and it's a side of balsamic vinaigrette dressing.
Really good. Marinated steak is very good.
Okay, I got myself the gluten-free wrap, kind of like almost like a gyro, but it's a kind of like a burrito too. It smells really good. And this is, so as you look in there, there's marinated steak. I got pepperoncinis, onions, tzatziki sauce, and just lettuce. It's like a romaine spring lettuce mix on a gluten-free tortilla wrap. Thing was like this big. So. So check us out next week when we try some other epic places to eat in sunny Bend, Oregon. And y'all have a wonderful day.